Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna show you how to install Windows 10 using window creation tool. This is the link I given there, so you just need to come here. So you just need to come to the browser and type Windows 10 free download. So once you click on hit, and the first link that will open, that is from Microsoft Windows 10 download. Once you click on it, you'll be able to see this and download the creation tool for Windows. And once it is done, you need to click on So once it is downloaded, you need to open that folder and double click on it and install this path using administrator account. And once it is done, so it will try to open that, and we'll see that it is the window pop-up will come. You need to accept this Microsoft license things. Once it is done, so it will ask for which option you're going to choose. You need to choose the second option using USB. So then once you click on create installation media, make sure you have a pen drive plugged into the system. So I'm closing this thing, and we'll check. So now we'll choose this option and we'll click on next. It'll ask for the language thing. Once it is done, you'll click on that 64, like whether it's your system is 64 bit or 32 bit. So then click on next. So once you click on next, it'll ask for which option you're gonna choose, USB flash drive or ISO file. You're gonna choose the USB flash drive. Make sure your USB device is plugged into the system. And on the so it'll ask for which drive it is. So we're gonna check this, and once you click on it, it'll Windows 10 file from the website that you have chosen. So we are using this Windows creation tool. So once it is ready, it's showing as USB flash drive is ready. So once you click on next, so yes, now we are done with that. So we'll open that and we'll check if there are some files available in the particular folder. Yes, we can see that there are some files are there. Yeah, so then we'll close the window and we'll eject the pen drive that we have put in there and into the system. So once it is done, take that pen drive, and now we're gonna check that we're not gonna put into the folder. Yes, so this is the pen drive, and we are putting into that. Yes, so once it is done, so you need to press F12. Most of the systems work with F12, and press into multiple times. So once you press into multiple times, you will see the window like this. So you need to click on the second part. Okay, wherever it's showing you the pen drive name.
If the pen drive is showing the second thing, you need to with the help of arrow key, just make it in the first priority.
And once it is done, it will give you this window where you need to ask for which language you want to choose, time and currency format, keyboard. So you can choose the keyboard US, click on the install now. Then choose custom, and then you have a different partitions here. You can delete the other partitions, but make sure that you don't delete the drives that you have already have. If you want to delete it, then you need to make sure that you already have the setup of that. You have a backup of it. So I'm clicking on deleting the old one, and you can create all as well here. So once it is next, click on the next, and it'll try to copy the files. So make sure you choose whichever drive you choose. And it's a C drive, so make sure that it's a C drive along with the some space would be there in that. So once you click on next, it will try to getting the device ready. Now you can see showing that just a moment. Yeah, so now we are done with this. Just choose the so you're choosing the region here. So the US is the US region, and then which right keyboard as you're gonna choose. You can choose India as well in there. So next we have a second keyboard. No, so we have just some important setup to do. It might take some 10-15 minutes based on your PC configuration. So you can give your name here, who is gonna choose this PC, like who's gonna use this PC. Give the name, and then next you can memory the password. You can give your password here so that you can log into the secure account. And then you can confirm your password here. Now it is asking, do you more access devices active history? Click on the decline. We're not gonna take this now. So these are all the things it's asking. We'll click on accept. We are done with this. So hope you have liked this video. So if you have liked this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Share it with your friends and let them know. Thank you guys.